Removing hexes. Materials needed for this spell: an old cooking pot, a cast iron pot preferable, a black candle, and some water. Now, let's begin. Grab the cooking pot and place the black candle in the center of the pot. Begin filling the pot with water until it is about a half inch below the wick of the candle. Now, light the candle and repeat out loud. If truly hexed or cursed I am, let it burn away with these flames. Stare into the flames and visualize all the negative energy being drawn into the fire. As the candle burns down to the water level, and the flames go out, say, "So mote it be." To complete this spell, dig a hole and drain the water into it, then bury the candle. It is done. This spell was written by Wicca at wiccan-chat.com. Blessed be.